What is that? White and his pet to expose my plans. You will regret ever joining the House of Ballads. Winston is with me, and he will stay with me until I deem it fit to return him. If the House of Ballads wishes to have its king, it must send its greatest warrior. Since I have all of them, that leaves you. Come, I wish to collect you as well. I will be waiting.
This is not just about the court anymore. You have roused the maid's interest, and it is clear she wishes to add you to her collection. We must do as she commands, but we will be prudent in how.
The court calls and I obey. Welcome. I am at your service, Saglum.
You've come. Wise. Wiser than those other fools in the House of Ballads. It is their inability to see beyond themselves that has brought them to this end. This is my realm, and any who seek to cross it must first face my challenges. The Wall of Thorns awaits. As it is in the telling, so it will be for you. Only a true knight of the House of Ballads may pass beyond the wall, and every true knight needs armor. Tell me, beloved, are your tales worth a minstrel's breath, or are you just dust waiting to fall?
Sent his right hand to tear at our lady's good name. You are interrupting a duel for the ages. There can only be one Windermere champion, and it shall be me. Of course, Kreth has never been one to concede gracefully. The pawns of Hallam only wish to harm our mistress, and they will feel the sting of our blades. Do not count yourself among them. That would be unwise. She is the only one who deserves our worship. The only one willing to stand against the telling and fight for her own ambition. She is glorious. It is I, but in truth I've discovered a greater calling, a purpose that will never fade. I fight for the maid now, and she whispers her love to me. Need our armor? Is this a jest? You will never impress the maid. She is only interested in true knights of the realm. Perhaps you can help us choose the Grell. Kreth and I were just fighting over who should be the maid's true champion. Unless you believe yourself worthy of such an honor, then by all means challenge one of us to a duel. The prize, your sought-after armor. Indeed, I must confess, this was the outcome I desired. Shall we? Ah!
There's roof beams to cut. I'm sorry, stranger. It seems I'm the man to get this village rebuilt. I have to get the next few months of work straightened out. Stay alert.
Demon's Peak and crept to Summer's End to break the seal of magic's veil. Aror's love, she...
Well, I grow more impressed with every head you lay before me. Well done. You rival even Sir Elswyn in your foolish arrogance. You may have passed the Wall of Thorns, but the Weeping Gorge proposes its own unique challenges. It is what prevents my enemies from simply marching into my kingdom and feeding it to the flame. To raise the bridge, one must defeat its guardian, the legendary Sir Elswyn. Only then will the path make its way open to you. Alas, Sir Elswyn has been killed, as goes the story. This time I fear he's staying quite dead. Another terrible price of our waning magic. Pity.